Sleazy's dirty sex scandal just came out after learning her sleazy secrets she hid for decades. If there were one person that deserved to serve a life sentence of hard labor, it would be Hillary Clinton. That woman has done everything in her power for years to undermine the Constitution and the American people with her underhanded political dealings and traitorous deeds. Not only is Hillary guilty of treason against the United States, but she is the prime suspect in hundreds of suspicious murders that have taken place over the years. Then, last year, stunning new revelations were discovered after Julian Assange, founder of WikiLeaks, released hacked emails that shows the depth of depravity Hillary had sunk. In these emails, the American people were stunned to witness how far Hillary would go to ensure that she would win the presidential election, and how far her staff would go to cover her crimes up. For the past year, Hillary Clinton has not been able to shake the questions surrounding those emails or the crimes she is accused of. Now, another scandal has broke that just adds more fuel to the fire, and the chance of lock her up only grow louder. Within the last month, high-powered executives, politicians, and celebrities have been accused of sexual assault, with each story worse than the previous, and it all started with Hollywood heavyweight Harvey Weinstein. Weinstein has been known to rub shoulders with the liberal elites for years and has been photographed with politicians and celebrities in the upper echelons of Hollywood. One of Weinstein's close friends was no other than Hillary Clinton, and was often seen photographed with a two-time failed presidential candidate. During last year's campaign, Weinstein was a generous donor, contributing thousands of dollars to both Bill and Hillary Clinton, and before that had served as a fundraiser and informal advisor during Hillary Clinton's 2000 Senate campaign. He also was an early backer of both presidential bids. After Weinstein was outed as the pervert he truly is, the Clintons distanced themselves from the disgraced Hollywood mogul to save face. Of course, Hillary used the appropriate buzzwords, stating that she was not aware of Weinstein's disgusting antics, but that happens to be far from the truth. A new report by the New York Times published earlier this week reveals that Hillary Clinton was well aware of Weinstein's nasty past and helped cover it up. Here is more via the Daily Wire. According to a new report, Hillary Clinton's inner circle received at least two warnings about Harvey Weinstein long before the scandal broke this year, including a warning in 2008 and another during the 2016 campaign that word of his alleged sexual crimes would be made public at some point. In a piece published by the New York Times on Tuesday, actress Lena Dunham said that she notified Clinton campaign deputy communications manager Christina Shake about Weinstein, saying that rumors of his sexual behavior were an open secret in Hollywood. "I just want you to let you know that Harvey's a rapist and this is going to come out at some point," Dunham claims she told Clinton's campaign. "I think it's a really bad idea for him to host fundraisers and be involved, because it's an open secret in Hollywood that he has a problem with sexual assault." During Clinton's 2008 presidential race, magazine editor Tina Brown says she warned a member of Clinton's inner circle about Weinstein's sexually predatory behavior. "I was hearing that Harvey's sleaziness with women had escalated since I left Huck in 2002, and she was unwise to be so closely associated with him," Ms. Brown said in an email to the New York Times. Dunham says that she also warned Clinton spokeswoman Adrienne Elrod in the summer of 2016 about Weinstein, but that she did not see the campaign do anything in response to her warnings. All of the Clinton officials that Dunham claimed that she warned denied ever receiving a warning from the diehard Clinton supporter. "Hillary Clinton is by far one of the most disgusting individuals to ever walk the planet, with everything she has done to the American people and her victims. Hillary Clinton is not only a sexual deviant but also a murderer and a traitor, and has been able to get away with it for years. The only thing good that can come from this is that it will bolster the claims from others that want justice for their sexual assaults. If Hillary Clinton was made aware of Weinstein's predatory behavior and did nothing to stop it, then she is just as guilty and could be charged as an accessory."